Subscribe to Giz Prime channel and press this bell icon and be the first to watch the latest tips and tricks videos. Hey guys, I'm your host RK and in this video I'm going to show you how you can get Android O navigation bar on any Android smartphone that is running on Android Nougat, and you don't need to root your Android smartphone. So if you are one of those people who like customization in their phone, then this video is for you. So stay tuned and watch this video till the end. So friend, first of all I quickly show you custom navigation bar feature, and then I show you how you can install this nav bar on your phone. Basically this app is work on all stock Android devices, but it cannot work on my rooted Redmi Note 4, but this app easily work on my Moto G 4 Plus. But if you really want this app, then must try out this app on your phone. This app is different from the nav bar app on the Play Store because it have lots of more feature, and this app make only changes, it doesn't run in the background. If you open this app settings, it will give you lot of options such as layout, button size, and you can add more extra buttons. And if you want to add extra button, then select this key code, and when you select key code, you have a key code option. Now in this list, choose one of them. For example, if you want to add contact icon on navbar, select navbar, and now don't forget to select icon of your contact icon. Now it will appear on the navbar. Now is the time to install this app. So first of all, go to Play Store and search custom navigation bar, and the links of this app also given in the description box. Now install this app, and once the app is installed, open it, and when you open this app, you will get this type of interface. Now the main process, it will ask you to grant the root permission via ADB. So first of all, enable USB dubbing on your phone. If you don't know how to enable USB dubbing, then simply go to your device settings, about, and tap on this build number 7 times, and now a message appear on the screen. Go back and you will get a new developer option. Open this and find out USB dubbing in the list and enable this option. Now switch to your computer and I will show you how you can grant the ADB permission, and it cannot affect on your phone. This will not root the device and delete anything on your phone. So first of all, download and install ADB on your PC. Links are given below in the description box. Now open this ADB folder. Now open this command window. For this, hold the shift button and right click on your mouse. Select the open command window. In my case, it will show power shell option. Now first, make sure your device is properly connected with your PC. For this, type in this command window ADB devices. Now it will show your device name. Now next command is type ADB shell, and after this you will have to copy this command and paste it on this command window, and when you press enter, it will automatically give the permission to the application. Now everything is done, and switch back to the phone. Now tap on this next button. If this application is work on your phone, then a arrow button is appear on the navigation bar. Now hit on this finish. That's it. Now everything is done. Now customize the navigation bar of your phone as you want. So guys, thanks a lot for watching this video. If you did enjoy this video, please show your support by subscribing to the channel. That's what really helped me out. Without being said, my name is Raj and I will see you the next one.